Good morning, students. In this class, we are going to learn paper colleague work, spinning top. First, draw a small square shape like this. Then, draw like this. Then, curve like this. Then do like this, then like this, then draw a sharp edge here like this, do like this, then draw these like this, then draw here like this, and draw like this, then draw like this. Then draw two lines like this here. Do like this. Then take the lines with the black sketch pen like this. Then take the color papers like this, green color, blue color, pink color and sky blue color and yellow color papers, and then paste the gum here in this part, and then take the pink color paper and take this and paste here like this. Tear and paste. Just like this. Do like this. Paste this pink color papers like this here. Then take this blue color paper and tear some pieces like this and paste here like this with gum. Paste the blue color like this, blue color papers, small papers. Then paste the gum again here like this, for this, and take these yellow colored papers and small papers and paste like this. Paste like this. Paste these yellow colored small papers like this here, then paste the gum like this here, then paste these yellow sky blue colored papers small pieces like this, sky blue colored small pieces like this here, paste the sky blue colored small pieces like this here, and paste gum here in this part. And paste these orange colored papers, small papers here like this. Paste these orange colored papers here, then paste gum here and take this blue colored papers and paste like this here with gum. Then paste this thick blue colored papers like this. Then paste gum like this here and take the red color paper and paste like this here. Then paste gum like this here and paste this shape like this here with the green color paper. Paste like this. And paste a small green color paper here also. At the top like this. So dear students, we are done with our paper colleague work spinning top. Dear students, do this and send in our WhatsApp group. Thank you.